I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to upload a file to ChatGPT. Have you ever wondered how to enhance your interactions with ChatGPT by uploading files directly into the conversation? Whether it's for refining your queries, seeking more precise answers, a desire to more easily drill more deeply into a dataset, or simply exploring the capabilities of AI, uploading files to ChatGPT can open up a new realm of possibilities. All common file extensions are supported for uploading, and all uploaded files are deleted from ChatGPT after 3 hours. Now let's walk through the process to upload a file to ChatGPT. Step 1. Open ChatGPT in a web browser. You'll land on your ChatGPT home screen. Step 2. Click to open a new message and then find the paperclip icon in the message entry field. Click the paperclip icon. An open window pops up. Step 3. Navigate to where the file you want to upload to ChatGPT is located. Click to select that file and then click Open. In this example, I'll upload an Excel file that contains stock information for Disney. After your file is uploaded, you'll see an icon associated with it in the New Message section. Step 4. Click Send to upload your file to ChatGPT. ChatGPT will reply with a message asking how it can assist you with the file that you uploaded. You can now interact with ChatGPT and ask it questions about the file you just uploaded. In this example, I'll ask ChatGPT to calculate the compound annual growth rate for Walt Disney stock for the last 3, 4, and 5 years. Again, files uploaded to ChatGPT are retained for 3 hours before being deleted from the system. If you want to have ChatGPT run analyses against the file after 3 hours, you'll need to re-upload it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.